Hello, this is another video regarding the Smiths bass played by Andy Rourke. This is just a quick one to just talk about the sound that Andy Rourke had in the Smiths. Few things to say. First of all, you probably know that throughout the Smiths he was predominantly playing a precision bass. Like this one, I don't think it's necessarily that important what bass you're playing, unless you're really after that precise tone that he had, and then you want to be playing a precision bass, really. He did play other basses in the Smiths, but mainly it was a precision bass. In terms of how you have the bass set up, P basses are pretty simple, but you definitely want to have the tone fully open, and you want to be using medium gauge round wound strings as new as possible to get that twangy tone. And mine are a bit dead, they're fairly old at the moment because we've obviously not played any gigs for a while in my band, so I've not actually changed the strings, but I will be doing when we start gigging again. In terms of amps, well, again, he used a few different amps. The main thing with the amp is how you set up the EQ. So you want to have, you want to be boosting the bass and treble and cutting the mids. And the idea behind that is that it creates a pocket where Johnny's guitar would sit in the mid-range. And so that's how you want to have it set up. The other thing to say is, of course, mainly he was using a pick, and that's for the vast majority of songs, although some he did use fingers on, such as Heaven Knows, Please, Please, Please Let Me Get What I Want, use fingers as well. And also, if you've seen my Dre's Train video, you'll see that he employed a bit of slap bass now and again. Although I think that was when he could get away with it, as Mazza famously did not allow slap bass on Smith's records. And there we have it, apart from, I think, finally to say, a bit of chorus on some of the earlier tunes mainly. He was using a, I think, a early 80s Boss guitar chorus. I use an Electro Harmonix bass clone. Just preserves the bottom end a bit more than guitar choruses do, but again, any chorus pretty much would be fine. And so that's it. Any questions regarding getting that precise tone, then please leave a comment. If you can identify any other songs where you think he's playing bass with fingers instead of a pick, then again, leave a comment.